Welcome to Nagaland's weather update. I am Mahesh Palawat. Since last many days, we have not seen any significant weather activity over Nagaland, but now weather is going to change. Today there may be light or we can say isolated cloud patch will be there, and a cyclone has formed over Bay of Bengal. Its impact will be felt over Nagaland. So this is the track of cyclone. By 6th of morning, it will reach over Gangetic West Bengal as a well-marked low pressure area or a depression, and gradually it will move towards Northeast India over Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura and Nagaland. Over Nagaland, it may reach as a low pressure area or a cyclonic circulation. We expect a light rain to commence over Nagaland by tomorrow, December 5th. On 6th, 7th and 8th, intensity will increase, gradually increase. And rain activities will be light to moderate. Isolated heavy spell cannot be ruled out over these areas. And these rain activities will remain up to 8th or 9th of December. By 8th and 9th, rain activities will once again start subsiding. But isolated to scattered light rain may continue thereafter as well. So we can say after a long gap, Nagaland is going to receive moderate showers with one or two intense spell of rain, particularly on 6th and 7th. 7th will be crucial. On 7th of December, rain activities will be at its peak. And as of now, the temperatures are below normal, particularly minimum and maximum. Both temperatures are below normal, significantly below normal. 6 to 7 degree below normal temperatures are being witnessed over Kohima area. And now the maximum temperatures will remain in the range of 18 to 19 degree throughout the week, and minimum will be around 6 to 7 degree Celsius over Kohima. And Dimapur will witness minimum temperature in the range of 13 to 14, and sometimes due to cloudy weather it may increase to 15 degree also. And maximum temperatures will be in the range of 23 to 24 degree Celsius. And Mokokchung may witness minimum temperature in the range of 9 or 10 or 11 degree Celsius, and maximum will be in the range of 20 or 21 degree Celsius. So we can say that after a long dry spell, rain activities are going to commence over Nagaland. That's all for now. Thank you.